Good morning, children. Today we are going to solve the next question of geography. Question first. What are the features formed by the volcanic eruption? Solution है इसका. Some of the features formed by volcanic eruption are lava domes, lava plateau, fissure eruption and craters and calders. Now come to question number second. Mention the major agents of gradation. Solution: the major agents of gradation are rivers, winds, sea, water and glaciers. Now to question number second. What are meanders? The solution is, meanders is a curve or bend formed by a river during its course. Rivers generally forms a snake-like pattern when flowing across a heavy flood. Now, come to next question, question number 8. The question is, what are berchans? The solution is, berchans are crescent shaped shifting sand dunes. They are formed in sandy deserts. Now to come to next question, question number 9. Define the term aggression. Sorry to say that here aggression is a process that refers to build up the land surface by deposition of solid material in its lower areas. You have to change the term aggression. Here the spelling should be aggration. Now come to question 10. Is there any active volcano in India? If yes, name. Yes, there is a active volcano in India. It is in Andaman Sea, about 135 kilometers northeast of Port Blair. Now the rest question will be solved in the next chapter.